My topic is describe a time when you moved to a new school. Education is very important part of our life. Everyone should get education because education is a key to success. Here I would like to talk about a time when I changed my school. In my first standard, I changed my school from DAV Senior Secondary to YPS Patiala. There are so many reasons why I changed my school, because in DAV school, there are no more facilities provided by school management, and there is also lack of sports facilities and so others, and there is also a shortage of rooms in the in DAV school, and there is also not a personal tutor in that school. So at that time, my father advised to join YPS Patiala because it is very famous school of Patiala, and there are many facility provided by school management, such as sports facility, educational, and YPS Patiala is also famous for their cultural and different competition. They always organize different competitions of sports, and they always enhance. They always encourage students to take part in different sports competition. At that time, I also decided to start sports as a profession. And YPS Patiala is good for sports, and there are many sports facilities. Like there is a personal tutor who gave advice related to sports and motivate students to take part in a different competition. I feel very happy when I joined this school. My first day of this school was very good, and I met lot of students, and they are very helpful in nature, and so that was a time when I changed my school. Thank you.